Due to the rapid spread of the COVID-19 outbreak, the Central Board of Muhammadiyah declares centered, solemn, and massive prevention and action are vital to fight against the pandemic. Muhammadiyah urges government to engage all elements to go hand in hand, promote how to prevent the spread of coronavirus, and make an open and comprehensive policy. Muhammadiyah has established Muhammadiyah COVID-19 Command Center that functions to formulate and undertake programs to confront the COVID-19. Therefore, collaboration of all elements is crucial to succeed the programs.
It's expected that all Muhammadiyah majlis, boards, and autonomous organizations to work together under the command of the Muhammadiyah COVID-19 Command Center to cope with the coronavirus outbreak. They may also take moves in gathering funds and managing aid distributions.
As a philanthropic organization, our responsibility is to gain sufficient funds to finance the COVID-19 teams established by Muhammadiyah. We are playing our role as a fund managers, and we channel the money through the Muhammadiyah's health division, or MPKU, which is responsible for managing the health team and healthcare issue in the Muhammadiyah. As you pay attention to at least two issues. First of all is how to finance the COVID-19 teams, including physicians, nurses, and other volunteers in the field who are working to clean up the public facilities, schools, house of worship, and so forth and so on. The second one is we pay attention to the impact of COVID-19 issue to our societies economically. Lazismu, as a philanthropic organization, also try to create programs or platform how to support poor people or how low-income households to be economically secure. We seek also new partners with whom we can work together to support our project. And as you know, that we have at least 20 hospitals to be financed. Okay. Partnership with other entities, private companies, civil society organizations, and as well as state agencies are still necessary.
The role of Muhammadiyah in COVID-19 is to have a prevention or the public education in campaign, and also responding through the curative, since Muhammadiyah has 437 hospital and clinic. Through the resources within Muhammadiyah, we could support the prevention and also the health services toward the affected communities. To achieve the objective, Muhammadiyah have established the task force called Muhammadiyah COVID Command Center, and also working with all agencies within Muhammadiyah, such as health agencies, and then fundraising agencies, and also the youth organization, the women wings organization, to mobilize human resources to help in campaign, in public campaign first, and then the second is also having prevention by mobilizing volunteers throughout Indonesia to spray or to help the hygiene in all public facilities such as schools, malls, and hospital throughout Indonesia.